Hi guys, thank you guys for coming to my channel. Ooh, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you so much for tuning in, you guys. I really appreciate it. Today, we're gonna talk about thoughts I leave with you. Stay tuned, don't go anywhere. All right guys, like I said, welcome. I'm over the pain if I'm dancing with to my channel. My name is Wilna, family therapist, certified coach. I am here to serve you. Yes, that's my purpose. I'm here. I'm ready to do it. We're here for another video, you guys, and I want to say thank you so much for tuning in. Today, we're going to talk about thoughts that I leave with you. As the month is ending, right, I wanted to come back and review some things that I've talked about in my previous videos. For today, we're going to talk about what are some things that I can leave with you for January, as January is ending, and to help you prepare for February, because February is around the corner. Listen here, it is around the corner. We don't have any more time to waste. We have to get ready. Whether we are ready or not ready, February is upon us. So some thoughts that I leave with you would be, practice positive self-talk. Right, in my video that I posted a couple days ago, I talked about how we have to learn to deviate from negative self-talk and to really increase our positive self-talks. For example, as this year is continuing on, I would like to encourage you to tell yourself, you got this, you can do it, God got you. Those are just a few examples that you can practice with yourself. In the mirror, honey. I don't know if you remember, but I've shared this in the past, that when I was a teenager, I had a mirror in my room, and I used to always post little notes like, you are beautiful, you got this, today will be a great day. And then sometimes I would write down a short verse, like a Bible verse, and I would post it on there. And when I pass by the mirror, I look at it and I'm like, you got this, girl. You got this. So that is why I'm sharing this with you, because it came a long way to be able to talk to myself on a positive note, especially during teenage years and high school. There's a lot of negativity. We're not going to talk about that today, but that's another topic for another video, is that we sometimes are we are surrounded by negative people everywhere we go, but we are also surrounded by positive people. If you are in school, if you are a business person, they are everywhere, honey. So that's why you have to make sure you talk to yourself in a positive way, positive self-talk, so that you can boost yourself up. Before you go out there and spread positivity and joy to other people, you have to also refuel and do it for yourself. And the second thing that I would leave with you is, dedicate 21 days to practice good and positive habits. It has been said and proven by scientists that it takes 21 days to build a new habit. That is the reason why I am challenging you, as February 1st is upon us, right? It's probably like, listen, a couple days away, or depending on the day that I post this video, it's probably gonna be like tomorrow. But February 1st is upon us, and I want to challenge you to dedicate 21 days to practice good and positive habits. And after those 21 days, every single day, consistently, every single day, practice good and positive habits. And then at the end of the 21 days, do a self-reflection. Remember how you felt when you began this challenge. And then check to see how you're feeling now after you have done the challenge. Then you will see that it becomes a part of you. For me, I can give you an example. A year ago, in 2020, the end of 2020, I decided to fast for 21 days. I wanted to develop a new habit, so I told myself, I'm going to try this out. So for 21 days, I woke up and I did exercise. I did some sit-ups, and then I did lunges before I took a shower. It only takes you 5 minutes, really. It doesn't take long. And then I do a few squats. And then before I go to work, I used to put fruits in the water so that I can drink water-infused waters. I mean, what? Fruit-infused water. I'm sorry, you guys. Fruit-infused water. So there are a lot of benefits to that. And I can do a video on that if you want me to. If you want me to, post in the comments below and let me know, hey, girl, talk about your healthy eating habits. I want to know. Just post it in the comments below and I'll make sure I do a video on it based on how many people request it. And also, you know, so in those 21 days, I did that consistently. Every single day, I realized that my belly went down because my belly was a lot bigger. My belly went down. People who were noticing me, they were like, oh my goodness, what has you been doing? Your skin is glowing because you're drinking that water to detox your mind, body, and soul. Come on now. And then you put the fruits in there to boost it up a little bit for refreshment purposes. And then I was doing exercise every single day for 21 days. It helped. It helped a long way. And then after that, it came very natural to me. You know? So that's just one example. It takes 21 days to develop a new habit, like I said. So go ahead and take on this challenge. Do something for 21 days, like practicing self-care or go to the gym for 21 days. And then it will become second nature. All you're going to see is that you wake up and you go to the gym. And you won't even have to put an alarm to remind you. You're just going to do it automatically. We are connected to people that need our gifts and our calling. One thought that I leave with you is start walking in your purpose. Start walking and being active in your calling. A lot of us, all of us, we have purpose in our lives. If we are here today, if we are still breathing in 2022, that's because you have not finished fulfilling your purpose. And we all have a purpose, whether we believe it or not. We all have a purpose on this earth. We have a purpose. It's more to just, you know, be alive, go to work, and pay bills. There's more to it than that. What is your purpose? Do you know? Think about it. If you don't know, email me, honey. Say, well, now I don't know what my purpose is, and I need help. Schedule your 15-minute consultation call with me, and I will definitely see how I can help you, and we can work together. So, to continue, we are connected to people that need our gifts and our calling. There is somebody who is connected to your life, and because you choose to decide to work on your purpose and your calling, you are going to be able to make an impact on that person's life. It wasn't too long ago when I decided to walk in my purpose, and that is to be a family therapist, to be a coach, to motivate people, to help people live their best lives, to help people start their businesses, to help people just work towards just having a greater life, a more fulfilling life. That is what I help people do as a therapist and as a coach. Hello. And also to help people reach a level of mental health that they don't have at this time, to help them to really manage their lives. So because I started to walk in my purpose, I've touched a lot of people's lives. All the clients that I've met with, I have not received any bad reviews, whether it is therapy clients or coaching clients. They have all left me positive reviews, and I can even share it with you guys if you want to know. My business is on Google. If you Google it, you'll see that I have 5 stars all around, honey. All my past clients have left me a positive review, and it's just incredible to see that I decided to say yes to me and to say yes to God, who placed a purpose inside of me to be able to walk on that purpose every day and make an impact in people's life. So I want you to know that let this year be the year that you start walking on your purpose. Don't let another year go by and you do not know what you were called here to do. And do not just go choose a career just because that's what your parents want. I'm sorry, parents, but it's true. When you go in and choose a career that you're not passionate about, or a career that you feel like you're going to go there just for the money, you're going to be overworked. You're going to be unhappy. You're not going to feel fulfilled. Mind you, money is important. Hello, it makes the world goes around. I get that. However, based on personal experience, I started in college as a nurse. And I'm a therapist right now, baby. Totally different story, right? My major was psychology, and then I went and got my master's in family therapy. Big change. That's because I discovered my purpose. I found out what I loved. I found out what it is that God called me to do. And honestly, I wouldn't have it any other way. When people ask me, if you could choose a different career, what would it be? I'm like, I don't know. Because I love it. I love being able to sit in the therapy room, listen to people, And because sometimes all we need is to be heard, to feel heard, to be seen. And that is what I provide in the therapy room. That is what I provide in my coaching practice. And that is what I provide on a daily basis, honey. I make you feel important because you are. And it's not just a trick. It's really what it is. It's just the truth. It's what it is. You are important. You need to be seen. You need to be heard. And sometimes our family members and our friends are not equipped to know how to effectively listen to you, to know how to effectively really practice communication. And I'm gonna do a video on that, on how you can increase your effective communication, because it's very important. We listen to give responses. That's just how we that's our nature. However, if we want to listen effectively to actually understand, that's a huge difference, and sometimes it saves you an argument. Hello. So that is what I came here to share with you guys today, is one, practice more positive self-talk, two, dedicate 21 days of positivity and see the difference in your life, and lastly, discover your purpose and start walking in it. Don't let 2022 pass you by without you fulfilling what God has called you to do. That's it for today, guys. Remember to like, subscribe, turn on that little bell so you can know when I post a new video. I will make sure I work out a schedule on when I will post, but I will definitely work out on posting on a weekly basis. I promised you guys in previous videos that I'm going to post more. That's exactly what I'm going to be doing, and you best believe that I will. And hold me accountable, honey. You got to say, well, now, where's the new video you promised us? Thank you so much for tuning in. Don't forget to share this video to a friend, a family member, post it on social media, tag me, hello, and I will also show my appreciation. Don't forget to order your planners and your journals. The link is also in the description below. My website will also be in the description below. If you need the service, not if, you do need the service, whichever one you choose, go ahead and schedule your 15-minute free consultation with me. That call is basically for me to discover what is it that you're looking for and which one will best serve you, whether it is coaching or therapy. Thank you so much for tuning in, guys. I will see you next week.